Okay, that was strange. Alright, we're getting the hell out of here. Our job is done here. And there you go. Yeah, it like beeped when I tried to do something with it. It must still work somehow, in some form. In some fashion. She is still laid out. Is that a bunch of beer? Yeah, it's a bunch of beer. Well, my job's done. I saved a life, and possibly two. Unfortunately, that rusty-ass truck is still going to have to sit there, so that's a shame. I think it should just be wiped off the face of the earth. Now we're back to Ethan number one. Move the controller in the direction indicated quickly. Just diagonal over and over and over. So we're back to him. As I yawned. We're back to him and his little trials. Why is that guy walking so closely behind us? Now there's no one walking behind us. Crazy. Oh, hey, there's that key card thing. Apparently our car is located in this garage. The City Garage, General Hire Service. Established 1940. Yo, I got a car telling me to come here, so I'm here to do whatever it is that I need to do. What's up, man? Can I, like, kick him or something?
Excuse me?
Wow, really? Hey! Yeah, buddy, I'm up here.
Oh! Huh. Sorry. Didn't see you.
That's okay, I guess.
What can I do you for?
About 50 bucks. That's the going rate from Miss Winters, so.
I'd like to get my car.
Okay, well, I guess I'll just scope out the place a little bit.
You're a pretty patient guy, you are. That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said.
I don't know how much money that cost.
It's the third floor down. The service elevator is at the far end of the garage.
The garage. Well, I'm at the service elevator. Is this not it? Okay. Sure, I guess I'll just, you know, meander over here then. See what's crack-a-lacking on this side. Nothing.
You want them, they'll be right over there. Ah, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
What? If I want what, it'll be right over where? What the fuck is he... What do I need to do? He told me the garage, and now it's like... Okay. Hold on.
A car? Why am I being sent to look for a car?
Why am I not able to get to the car? Because this elevator brings me somewhere. But it will not let me down. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's something over there. Oh, the keys. Okay. I was too busy going over to the fucking thing that I didn't notice that he put some keys down. Which are now all the way over here. Oh, thank you, game, for telling me that I needed to do that. Else I would have been rather confuzzled. And... Probably should have followed him. Oh, got the keys. Outstanding. Can we go now? Yeah, you got the keys. Good job. What else? Elevator, key, garage, Sean. He's working on that van pretty intently there. Alright, well. Thanks for the car, I guess. I'll see you later, sucker. There you go. Come on, hurry up. There you go. Stupid Ethan. Should be on the third floor down. I like how he just lets us, you know, do this, I guess. I guess he doesn't need to come with us. Number three. We're going all the way down. Down to the bottom floor. Presumably where hell is near. Maybe a couple feet above hell. I'm not quite sure. But, oh, fuck. Oh, come on. There you go. Alright. How do I know which fucking car this is?
Dozens of cars. But which one am I looking for?
Okay. It has an alarm on it, so... Oh, there it is. It's right there. That sounds like a Resident Evil sound effect, that little thing after the beep. Well, not anymore. Now it just sounds like a lock unlocking, now that we got close to it, but... Alright, here we are. Fancy-dancy brand new car. better than the hunk of shit I was driving before this, so, let's say we take this car, and, okay, we got a glove box. What's in the glove box? Another clue, perchance. Hey, I'll take it. I don't have stupid shitty Sean anymore, and I got a free car, so... Let's see. Is this just open the door, or what? I've been disconnected from the access point. What? What the fuck does that even mean? What is this? Does this just open the door again? Can I pop the trunk or something? Nope, there's another phone. Another phone or video. Oh, it's a GPS. Alright. Now we're cooking with fire. Let's go ahead and turn this bad boy on.
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right.
Alright, cool. I wonder what kind of GPS that is. TomTom, maybe? Magellan? Some other famous explorer? There you go. We don't even need a fucking seatbelt. Screw it. Put that bad boy into drive and let's get the fuck out of here. Not exactly the best color for a car, I would say, but, you know, still better than my old one. Whoa!
Take a left at the next intersection.
Wow, that was really close.
Keep to the right and take the first exit.
The first exit to what? That was just a right. We weren't exiting from anything. It's also, like, suspiciously rainy right here. And foggy now. What the fuck? Why am I stopped? Am I on the highway or, like, some random road? Where the fuck
am I? You have reached your destination. Are you ready to show your courage in order to save your son?
Listen carefully. GPSs don't say that.
Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will have failed.
Oh no. Holy shit. Fuck you, Sean. I have hope.
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only lead. No turning back now.
Yes, let's go. Hey, what kind of brand is that? I guess it's no brand at all. Alright, let's go.
I don't want to die. Not here. Not like this.
Hey, I don't give a shit. It's not me. Can we go?
I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son.
Yes, so go. Go, Ethan. Yeah, cheese it. Oh, turning off the e-brake. And... I accept.
I've got to do it. For Sean's sake.
Let me punch
I have no choice.
Let me punch the steering wheel a little bit here. Alright, let's go. Come on. Stop being such a pansy and do it. I do this all the time. It's easy. People usually avoid you. Wrong way. Dun, dun, dun. Oh! Come on. Okay. Yeah. Oh, shit. Swerve. Oh, shit. Oh, man. That's the first time any one of those has come. See, look. He avoided me. He spun out and avoided me. It was crazy, right?
I can do this. Come on.
We're going this way. Whoop. Oh, man. My car. No, it was new. Oh, shit. Ugh. All right. Gotta regain control. Gotta regain control. Gotta regain control. There you go. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm. Man, I still got another fucking 4 miles to go. Are you kidding me? This is bullshit. Oh, shit. Oh. Whoa, crazy. That guy fucking broke down. That sucks. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Didn't mean hit. Oh god, no, swerve! Oh, that poor guy almost got hit. Oh, that poor guy almost got hit. That poor guy. Oh no! Okay, I almost hit him. Whoops. Oh shit.
3 miles to go before you reach your
That's not even a real guy. Fuck that guy. Oh shit. Oh, my hubcap! No! Or his hubcap. His hubcap almost hit me. Oh my god, there's a bus.
You still have 2 miles.
Oh shit, 2 miles. I can do this. 2 miles is easy. We're already over halfway there. We're already over halfway there. Oh, we're gonna make it. Oh, there's a fucking toll. What?
Come on. Move out of the goddamn
way. Oh, shit. We're going that way.
Move out of the way. Come on.
We're going right. Oh, police. Oh, the police are not too happy about that, are they?
You still have 1 mile to go before you reach your destination.
Not only am I not obeying the speed limit, but I'm also on the wrong side of the road. Oh, shit. Ugh. Hey, fuck you, copper. That's bullshit. Why don't you fishtail? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Bye. Yeah, that's gonna get rid of one of them. Oh, he's done. He got hit by a wheelbarrow. He's done. Oh, shit. Look at that. A couple trucks. Fuck that. Oh, that cop got smashed. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Wow, they really had a roadblock already? Oh, no! Oh! I'm good. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're good. I still... Oh, fuck. Oh, man. I messed up, like, one thing. That's... Oh, my car's on fire. That's great.
Destination reached. Please press the screen.
Yeah, hurry up and press the screen, asshole.
Please press the screen. Destination reached. Please press the screen.
Press the screen and shut it the fuck up.
Please, your reward is in the glove compartment.
Didn't I check the glove compartment?
The key is inside the GPS. Your reward is in the glove compartment.
Okay, thank you.
The key is inside the
Give me the key.
GPS.
Give me the key. Give me the fucking key, GPS. Quit holding out on me. Thank you. Oh, got it. There you go. Oh, fuck. Got it. I guess I couldn't open it before. I guess that's why I was confuzzled. Oh, and that, and then, is there, oh, fuck. I think it's that. There you go. Jeez, that's like four buttons right there. Fucking impossible shit right there. There's another video. I think. All right, we got it. Can we get the fuck out of here, please? Yeah, that fire is definitely spreading. Not exactly something I want to be around, so. All right, what do we got? Oh, fuck. Come on. There you go. Amazing. I've made it. Let's get the fuck out of there. Police! Search warrant! I've got a search warrant. There you go. Hurry up and get the fuck out of there before the cops show up. Amazing. I am so good. Cops will never suspect me. I'm too fucking good. I'm surprised they haven't showed up by now. Let's see what this video has to say. Or clue or whatever it is. I guess it tells me a piece of an address. Alright, so what do we got here so far? We got... oh, it's another video. That's my shitty son right there. Being a piece of crap. Must give me a clue. Oh, there it is. Something... Rodabititito Street. Alright, we'll get there one day. Oh my god, that blew up. We need to get the fuck out of here. Hurry up, let's go. Come on, stop fucking dilly-dally.